Two World Cup heavyweights stumbled in their opening round of World Cup fixtures. Holders Germany made a disastrous start to the title defence with a shock 1-0 defeat by Mexico in a Group F encounter. Irving Lozano's 35th minute goal was the difference between the two sides in an enthralling encounter in Moscow. Germany became the third defending champion in the last 16 years to lose its opening match at the World Cup. While the results sent shockwaves around the world, it is understood that Mexican football fans caused a minor earthquake with their celebrations. Tremors were recorded in Mexico City after the Lozano goal, according to seismic monitoring agency CIMSA. Fans in Russia too could not hold their excitement, celebrating one of their most memorable victories.
Anything I'm on a field, man, I'm so freaking happy. I'm sorry for the freaking. But yeah, I mean, we deserve it. Germany. So Mexico have to win because it's our time. This World Cup is going to be our time. So you will see. I feel like a champion already.
Five-time world champions Brazil too did not have a perfect start as they were held to a 1-1 draw by Switzerland. A sensational strike from Philippe Coutinho in the 20th minute gave Brazil the lead. But the Stefan Lichtsteiner-led side grew into the game, nullifying the Samba boys' attacking flair before Steven Zuber headed in the equaliser in the 50th minute to draw things level. Neymar and company failed to beat Switzerland's resolute defending and had to settle for the solitary point.